Johnson gets fusion. Rocket, this is an SBRTX, red and white out here at 2.5, 3-inch diameter, 3.5 feet long, flying on an H-128, one blob of ink, something. Alright, we're expecting the main on this from a jolly wall electric shoot release at 400 feet. Alright, we've got a cloud over us, but he's expecting less than 3,000, and we know those clouds are sitting somewhere between 3 and 4. So he's fine with that being overhead. We've got some great blue skies moving in, thankfully. And we have continuity. The pad is on. John, you ready? Launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's speaking. Probably even less now. Coming in hot! No! Zipper, baby! That's something. Let's stand there to 400 feet. Alright, I think that one's going to be down out of the way safely.